For this very first outfit, I chose this awesome lace top plus this cute little skater skirt from H&M. I think the lace is very feminine and girly and flirty, but when you add the skater dress to it, it gives kind of a rocker vibe. Kind of like that about it. It's perfect for back to school. It's got the cream and black natural fall colors, which I absolutely adore. don't mind the feet. These are my favorite brand of shoes, Vince Camuto. Got these for just $20 at the outlet. What a steal! By the end of this video, realized that I absolutely love, love, love anything with spots and spikes and studs. I love this outfit here because you can just pair it with some sheer tights because you don't want to show too much leg at school. Obviously wouldn't be pairing this with the shoes that I have on, but I just really like these shoes. So about the sweater, you can tuck it all the way in or just leave it out hanging halfway like I do. Gives kind of laid back feeling. And here are my Vince Camuto shoes again. They are just so comfortable, which is why I love wearing them all the time. And the gold backing makes it look really pretty. And ditch the tights and put on that skater dress again. Tuck it in halfway and you've got yourself a date night outfit. It's very plain. You can add some accessories to it, like a fancy statement necklace or some long earrings, and you're good to go. Woohoo! Back with the spikes. So this outfit is very plain, but as you can see, it's got some metal in it. There's enough so that you don't really need any accessories to pair with this piece. Maybe some bracelets or some rings if you'd like. There's a lot of studs on this pair of shorts as well as the neckline for this top. This top is from Caitlyn. It's a little boutique in LA and I absolutely love it because I picked this one up on sale for about $15 and it goes well with almost everything. In here is my absolutely favorite purse that I kind of splurged on, but I got it on sale at Amazon for half its original price. So these are my very, very worn out Toms. Poor things. I don't treat them that well, but they're so comfortable and I wear them almost every day to work. And here is the same outfit with a simple pleather jacket. I think it goes great in fall because sometimes there can be days when it's really chilly and you just want to put on something to cover up your arms. And I think this jacket is perfect. It's lightweight, it's pleather, so in season, goes with everything. Remember when I said I loved spots? So here they are again, but only on my shoes because the top is the same simple lace top. I paired it with a pair of denim jeans, and since the top is so plain and neutral colored, I figured it'd be nice to pair it up with some spotted shoes and just add a jacket. She's watching the taxi driver, he pulls away. She's been. And we are back with the pleather. I absolutely love pleather because it can be both formal as well as casual. Sometimes it can look a little plasticky, but you can wear it anywhere and people will always point it out. So this peplum top is paired with jeggings. I think jeggings are also wonderful because they're just so comfortable. Too formal? Pop on this very comfortable cardigan. Got this from Forever 21. It was about $32 last time I checked. It's so cozy and warm and fuzzy. Absolutely love it. Just pair this with the pleather top and your outfit won't look as formal. Any of you watch this show? This is my Dr. Mr. T-shirt. I love it because I love Howard and he never gets enough credit. In his arms, yeah. I'm waiting for Superman. She's out on the corner. Again, you can put on that cardigan to spice things up. Chasing an answer, a sign lost in the abyss. This metropolis. Fall doesn't have to be about the plain, boring colors all the time. You can pair it with some pop of color, like the loafers I have on right now. They are from Vince Camuto, and they are super cute with this outfit because the whole top part is neutral and it just has a hint of animal print, which is so in for any season, to be honest. And I just wore it as a one-shoulder top. And that is it, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe if you like what you saw. Bye.